Sup, Trophy Hunters. How you guys doing today? Welcome to the special update video where I'm going to be talking about a few things. So, I'm going to be talking about what games have I been currently playing so far. This. The rest of them are digital games, but you'll see some trophy videos for them real soon. Speaking of this, finally got the PS3 and the PS4 all multiplayer trophies. So now it's time for me to finally play the damn game. But, gotta have to wait till February. Why? Because Warhawk and Twisted Metal are in the way. So as soon as I get those two completed, then this will be playable. So by the time I start playing The Last of Us, it's all gonna be streamed throughout the whole thing. So I'm gonna be on and off once in a while, whenever I get the time to actually play The Last of Us, I'm gonna be streaming it for y'all. Going on YouTube and Twitch, so I'm going to be bouncing back and forth once I actually have time to actually get on the stream. Speaking of streaming, I'm going to do one more 24-hour live stream on the 27th of December. And it's going to be somewhere around probably after 9 a.m. Eastern. So maybe a few hours after 9, I'll get on and play some games that I kind of need to do to actually finish play through the whole thing, because I don't really have the time to sit down on the PlayStation and just play all day. So yeah. And then on King Support HD, you're going to get the full playthrough of Coffin Dodgers, 7 episodes of it. Reviews will be out on January. Plus, I got a couple of new things that will be coming out also in January, so look out for those. Also, I'm going to be checking the fourth survey and contact everyone who actually agreed to actually be on a video. So be on the lookout for that. Be sending through PSN, Twitter, Discord, whatever the fuck you guys, whatever the fuck I have any of you guys on. You can also join my Discord page. Everyone's been posting up platinums and stuff. I haven't really been active on it, but I'm going to try and be more active as much as I can. All instrumentals made this year will be on YouTube for at least for 2 weeks, and I'll put it on Twitter for more. Whenever I get a chance to go out, I'm going to just make a couple of vlog videos. And that's basically all I can give you guys, so it's time for some bonus rap.
Now, every time I go to Ben & Jerry's, what flavor do I get? I like cherry. Garcia kit, even though bananas fit, put it on the sugar set, even on your girlfriend's head. Nicky Chin is out, kid. And I'm guilty as fuck, man. I throw it out there. Out there, on Town Square, what's your choice? I don't fucking care. Both my mom that wants to try, but you're showing that I'm fucking rare. Hey, touch it up, let's touch it up. Motherfucker, touch it up, I don't give a fuck. We love to touch it up, let's touch it up. Motherfucker, touch it up, I don't give a fuck. We love to touch it up, let's touch it up. Everyone, touch it up, I don't give a fuck. We love to touch it up, let's touch it up. God damn it, touch it up, I don't give a fuck. We love to touch it up. Like she's the girl of my dreams. is a rookie in training. His name is Shiro Bomb. Old white bomber, trying his best to make a firebomb. Has a friend of a green Louie, name is Rui. Always watching trainer, Shiro Bomb's acting screwy. Has an older brother named Mighty, known as the group as the Almighty. Mudo is a shine with a laser, when anime he left society. So Shiro Bomb says Momo, he's all over him, wanted to join the Jetter. This is where the story begins. I'm a lonely guy, and I don't know why. I've been doing things right, and I now know why. I'm a lonely guy. Radio mumbling hits, y'all niggas who listen to shit.
Hey,
radio mumbling hits, y'all niggas who listen to shit.
Hey,
I wanna understand why y'all niggas are loving that resume spit.
Hey,
I wanna understand why y'all niggas are loving that resume spit.
Hey,
radio mumbling hits, y'all niggas who listen to shit.
Hey,
radio mumbling hits, y'all niggas who listen to shit.
Hey,
I wanna understand why y'all niggas are loving that resume spit.
Hey,
I wanna understand why y'all niggas are loving that resume spit.
Hey,
now, hey, I'm trying to see my little chica. Hey, I'm trying to see my senorita. Hey, I'm trying to see my mamacita. My girl Chikorita. Hey, I'm trying to see my little chica. Hey, I'm trying to see my senorita. Hey, I'm trying to see my mamacita. My girl Chikorita. Now, what you doing here, pretty girl? My only focus is I see you in my world. You're so beautiful, pretty girl, because the only thing I care is you in the world. Me, you in person, such a wonderful thing. Your magnetic looks forcing me to bring myself to you, it's like pulling a string. Feeling like went straight into spring. Now, this is an on and off adrenaline. Dedicate my life into a pen and I will take an order meddling. Fitting up like I'm aiming for a couple hundred grand. It's hard to get to planet to wake up until to understand. Again, on and off adrenaline. Pay attention, bitch. I will make sure your ears comprehend. I'll be like working hard to get real far to friends. And these flaming bars, you let those motherfuckers know just who the fuck you really are. Go. Now. Let's go! Trying to reach through my dreams like Wayne. Crane always locking up on a damn chain. Never in my life would I obtain rain. Too much bullshit, lose sort of pain. No chicken out, always went insane. What's the happiness shit, all oh, that's drained. Take it to the fast lane. Don't be very surprised if I end up like Kane. Now, first, let me say rest in peace, Sherry Martel, the best diva in the world. I hope you rest well. Every time I tell people about my damn goals, they laugh at me, thinking that I'm going to be sensational. Because I rap and beat, change about a smile. And I don't give a fuck if I can't freestyle. At least you bet I'm most rappers by a mile. Don't need to prove anything, so no trial. Now shake that ass, girl. Hey. Show these niggas what you working with. Shake that ass, girl. Hey. Snap these niggas what you working with. Shake that ass, girl. Hey. Show these now, feeling like a sub king. Cut made that I need a bring. If it played for chicken wings, so good that I wanna sing. I'm in love with a chick that has gold rings. Just for y'all, stop. Now, fucking cares what I really sound like. You can blame me with a cheap ass blue mic. I want money just to withdraw expansion to live inside Rank and Luigi's mansion. That's how my voice with no water too. Don't fucking think that I act like a goon. Good rap flow while beats to a fool. Hit some catchy shit that make your headphones blue. Now, when you first start the classic game, all playing for the frames remains the same. I can do admit that this won't rain, but due to the stress, it keeps me super tame. Nothing more embarrassing when you trap yourself inside, that's very lame. Multiple lies I cannot blame, but when the stage four kick I beat the flame, it's like. Now, at this point I don't care anymore. Talking to some people and they all ignore. And I know some people full of shit. Now tell me why I waste my time with all I'm trying to say is. Tell me why you can't rip my interest when you busy with it. Tell me why it takes you and you don't know who the fuck it is. Better answer all of this, I'm forcing you over fuck with. Now, at a friend's basement on Valentine's Day, it's something that I thought I won't appreciate. Marijuana, feeling like Nirvana. Hop off the bathroom and make it to a sauna. My throat don't like it, look inside as I puff it. Coughing my ass off, cause I really have to tough it out. Temperature think is a really cool thing. Eyes all red like a song with string. Think I read like a puppet on the string. Yeah. Now, what you gonna do with TZO? You know how this is how we roll. I don't give a fuck, man, TZO. Look at that shit, man, it's how we roll. What you gonna do with TZO? You know how this is how we roll. I don't give a fuck, man, TZO. Look at that shit, man, it's how we roll. What you gonna do with TZO? You know how this is how we roll. I don't give a fuck, man, TZO. Look at that shit, man, it's how we roll. What you gonna do with TZO? You know how this is how we roll. I don't give a fuck, man, TZO. Look at that shit, man, it's how we roll. Now, I have one question for the peeps. When you find the love of someone you need, please, I need to respond to me. Tell me, what does love mean? And I don't even wanna think about the girl of my dreams. If you tell me, please, tell me what it means.